Welcome to Under the Rim Guest Houses. Rob and Joanne Brannon here in Tropic, Utah, and we wanted to illustrate how to use the wooden futon. First, you slightly pull it out from the wall, and you can see it's currently in the configuration for the sofa. And now we're going to show you how to put it in the bed configuration. Simply lift from the front while releasing the back, and it goes down into the bed configuration with a natural headboard and footboard. Now, to put it back into the sofa configuration, simply lift from the back and push in the middle. It locks in, and there you have it, the futon that operates as a sofa and bed. Simple configuration, works great. Enjoy.